Hi guys, today we're making homemade ice cream. For this you need milk, coffee mate, and condensed milk. And you need also something to hold the ice cream till you're making it, a mixer, and something to hold the ice cream when you're putting it in the freezer. First, you put the milk. And then you mix it. Then you put the coffee mate till you mix the milk.
And you mix it.
And then you mix it a little bit. Seems like it has bubbles. And then you put the condensed milk and cream. Now the mixer is delicious.
Hold it in one place. Hold it still. You have to mix it like that until it's done. Like a heavy cream.
I think my mom wants to mix it.
Yes. Mix it.
You want to mix it?
No, I want ice cream.
No? Me too, I want ice cream. If I don't eat the ice cream, then I'm gonna freeze.
Okay, we will come back when the ice cream will be already
crisp. Yeah.
And now we're gonna mix some more and then we'll pour everything here. And we're gonna see what we'll
get.
Yes.
And show you how good it is. So guys, this is what we got. What ice cream we got after putting it in the freezer
overnight.
Yeah, see, let me go taste.
Too much.
It's delicious. It's totally delicious. It's the best ice cream I ever tasted.
You take too much.
No, I don't. It's really the best ice cream I ever tasted. Bye.